Welcome to Knut Machine Tools, your reliable and quality machine tools provider. Today we are presenting a heavy-duty lathe from the DLE Heavy series. With the machines in the DLE Heavy series, you can machine really large turning diameters and workpiece lengths. The robust flatbed design is available in center heights from 500 to 1000 mm and center widths from 1500 to 8000 mm. The model shown here is part of a custom order and was configured according to their requirements. The extra wide and heavy rib modular machine bed with extra wide flat guideways accommodates the heavy workpiece weights and ensures precision in heavy duty machining. The large heavy duty headstock is designed for high drive power and large workpiece dimensions. The faceplate chuck with a diameter of 1600 mm is part of the standard equipment. The spindle bore measures 130 mm. A 21-speed manual gearbox ensures high torque throughout finely graduated speed range from 2 RPM. It is driven by a powerful 30 kilowatt motor. The feed can be switched by the operator directly on the support, and both axes may also be positioned in rapid traverse, which is particularly effective on these large bed lengths. A compact manual control unit is also available to the operator for switching the main spindle, offering full process control even during complex machining operations. The additional cross support on the top slide extends the travel range of the X axes. With its wide support surface, the four-fold tool changer absorbs high forces and offers sufficient space for large tools. The controls and classic ergonomics are intuitive for the operator and ensure rapid familiarization. The tailstock compresses with its solid design and can be moved by motor and precisely positioned using a hand crank. In addition to the clamping at the front of the tailstock, a locking mechanism can be activated to fix the tailstock in the machine bed. This makes it possible to push the tailstock away and reliably holds the set position. Radial and axial alignment is also possible. The quill stroke can also be moved via a reduction gear for more force during the clamping process. The LED lighting ensures good visibility and safety during machining. Steady rests are essential for machining long workpieces. A fixed steady rest with a diameter of 630 mm is part of the machine's standard equipment. The version shown here is optionally equipped with a rotating steady rest for shafts up to 220 mm in diameter and a larger fixed steady rest with a diameter of 1100 mm. Another guarantee for precise work is the modern digital position indicator. It is easy to use and clearly displays functions and values. In addition, their design and protected installation make them absolutely reliable in harsh everyday workshop conditions. The central lubrication system integrated in the support supplies the guideways with lubricant. Here at Knut Machine Tools, we offer a wide variety of lathes that are ideal for series or one-off production. Contact your nearest Knut representative today to find out the best solution for your business.